This year's Super Bowl was followed by an announcement regarding next year's Super Bowl. Here's USA's Chris Barnes.
NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell holding a news conference on the morning after Super Bowl 53 in Atlanta to announce that Super Bowl 54 will be played at the Hard Rock Stadium in suburban Miami again.
This will be their 11th Super Bowl, which will be the most in the league, at least for a short period of time, till New Orleans gets another one.
Meanwhile, Boston will throw a Tuesday morning parade for the champion Patriots after Super Bowl 53. It starts at 11 a.m. Eastern Time.